Time ago, the Border Patrol mentioned a tunnel near the U.S.-Mexico border. They talked about it a little bit during a news conference about apprehensions over the past year. 10 News reporter Mimi Alcala is at Border Patrol headquarters with what they said about this tunnel.
And CBP acknowledged that there is a tunnel being investigated near the Otay Mesa border. Very little is known at this time, but they are looking into it and say they'll be releasing more information by the end of the day. But overall, they say they are very satisfied with the progress being made when it comes to securing the border.
This is a welcome relief and an indication that our efforts and those of our partners are having significant positive effects.
Chief Border Patrol Agent Douglas Harrison says specifically for the San Diego sector, Border Patrol has made more than 51,000 apprehensions through August, with a consistent month-to-month decrease since March. And CBP says there's a significant decrease in the number of apprehensions of families and unaccompanied minors. And they say this is not due to a seasonal decline. Harrison credits an agreement signed between the U.S. and Mexico months ago that led to Mexico deploying thousands of troops to secure its borders. Over the months, the Trump administration has also expanded the Migrant Protection Protocols program, which returns some Central American asylum seekers back to Mexico as they go through immigration proceedings. More than half of the migrants are from Central America, which makes returning the individuals to their home countries a lengthier process. Reporting from CBP headquarters, Mimi Alcala, 10 News.